excited to be on the ELLE magazine cover. Don't forget to get your copy in January 2015.